Your outfit is so cute.
Aw, thank you. What's this?
Yeah, I just love the I'm homeless and I don't care how I look vibe you're going for today.
Have a fun future, Brittany.
Hey, want some candy?
Tom, you need to cut back. You're always eating sugar. It's so bad for you. I want you to get the help you need.
Hey, honey, what are you doing?
I'm just finishing my homework. I want you to find true love, even if it means leaving Dad.
What do you think of this outfit?
Ooh, I love! Have fun, sis. Hello?
You need to come to the party right away.
Who is this?
It's your sister's friend. Something horrible happened to her.
Sam, do you have a pencil I can borrow?
Sure, here.
Thanks. The pencil! It's shrunk! It's so tiny!
I would say that pencil's pretty average. Some would even say the perfect size.
No, it's not. It's tiny.
Honey, can you help me with the groceries?
Ugh, fine. Peanut butter. Soy sauce. Spam.
Stop it! You're shrinking all of the food!
Here, have a drink.
Thank you so much.
Enjoy the party.
My drink shrunk.
Why is there no drinks left? Brianna's drinking them all.
I'm sorry, but my cups are all tiny, so I need to take more drinks.
I think it's time for you to leave.
Bestie, I'm so upset. Everything I touch grows tiny. Hold my hand. Bestie! $1 million or glasses? Obviously.
Whoops.
Hey! These don't even have lenses.
Hey, best friend.
Hey!
I'm only friends with her because I think her dad is hot.
Gross. Stay away from my dad.
Spare change? Anyone have spare change?
I was kicked out from home at only 14 years old.
Here. This is all I have.
Can no one clean up around here? I have to do everything myself.
I'm really overwhelmed and burnt out from work.
Mom, don't worry. I'll clean the house today. Good morning, Principal Stevens.
Good morning, Brianna.
I'm actually her real father.
Dad?
Let's go get McDonald's.
Can I come? I want McDonald's. What's so funny?
You're broke. You only have 69 cents. You can't afford Mc anything.
Hello, welcome to McDonald's. What do you want?
You work at McDonald's now? I have to get a picture of this. These fries are way too hot. I demand a refund.
Brianna, can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah, sure, boss.
I'm firing you. I can't have broke losers working for me.
You can't fire me because I'm broke? That's illegal.
Too bad. I am.
How am I gonna make money now? Wait a minute. I'd like to file a lawsuit against my boss. He fired me for being broke.
That's the perfect case. I'll help you win this lawsuit.
Good morning, Principal Stevens.
Good morning, Brianna.
I'm actually her real father.
Dad?
How did you find out?
Babe, you are never going to believe this. I just found out that Principal Stevens is my dad.
That's so crazy. I'm only into guys.
We need to break up. You need to be with someone more your type.
What are you talking about?
It's okay, babe. Be who you are.
I marked your essay.
50%? Are you kidding me?
I give students less marks than they deserve.
You're a bad teacher. I'm going to tell my dad.
We've located the glasses over... Hand over the glasses.
No, they're mine.
Guess we'll have to use force.
Hey! Look! A woman in a bikini!
Where?
Your birthmark came in.
My what? Oh, it's kind of ugly.
Your soulmate has the exact same one. When you touch it, you can feel what they're feeling. How's your soulmate feeling?
I think my soulmate's crying. I wonder how my soulmate's feeling. Ouch! I think my soulmate just got punched in the gut. Look at Cameron. He's so charming. I hope he's my soulmate.
Brianna, your shoelaces aren't tied. Made you look!
Why is my soulmate crying all the time?
Sad boy Steve is crying again.
Yeah.
What is the meaning of life?
Wait a minute. My soulmate is sad boy Steve. Oh, another day, another charge. What? Mom, I need to borrow your charger.
No, I'm using it.
I'm only at 10%. I'm going to die.
Here, hurry up.
It's not working. Let's try this.
That's the emergency charger.
This is an emergency. It didn't work. There must be something wrong with my charging port.
Did I hear something wrong with a charging port? Hold still.
Hold what? What happened? You made it worse. I'm at 2% now.
There's one more thing we can try. Come with me.
Wait.
So, you need more charge?
Yeah, my dad says you know what to do.
I have just the thing.
Dad, this guy seems sketchy.
Put this to your charging port, and whatever you do, don't move.
Wait, why can't I move?
No questions, just do it.
I am tired of getting electrocuted.
Look at your energy.
200%? But that's not even possible. I have so much energy. I feel so great. My energy hasn't went down all day. Not even 1%.
That's great, but maybe you should take a break, Brianna.
Not a chance. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. I feel great.
Are you sure?
Oh, yes. I really do. My energy is at its max, and I am loving it. Woo!
Don't drink pickle juice.
And why not?
You're having your first kiss in 2 hours.
Come on. Who am I even gonna kiss? I don't have a boyfriend.
Garlic, really?
Yes, it's really good for your immune system.
But it's not good for kissing a boy. You have 10 minutes until your first kiss.
You want a bite?
I'll pass.
Onions have tons of antioxidants.
And odor. Sardines, that's it. I'm done trying to help you.
I never asked for your help.
Hey, Brianna. I just wanted to tell you I've been in love with you since the second grade. I want to kiss you so bad. Come here. Ooh, your breath!
What's my emotion today? Sad again? Life is so unfair.
What's your emotion today?
Sad. Just like always.
Mine's happy again.
I want to be happy.
Brianna, stop crying and do your work. Miss, please be gentle with her. She's going through a really hard time right now.
Everyone hates me.
How about we do something fun?
I can't even have fun.
If you have fun, maybe your emotion will change. Here, I bought these lottery tickets. Let's do them together. Brianna, look, you won $1,000,000.
You won the million.
Nothing even matters.
No.
Mommy, where's Dad?
He just went to go get milk. He'll be back soon.
I don't think he's coming back with the milk.
Hey, bestie, I bought us matching necklaces.
Oh, that's so cute. Cynthia, look.
Wow, we need to get matching best friend necklaces.
Yeah, you are my best friend after all.
Come to the hospital, quick. Mom was in a car accident.
Where's my mom?
She's currently in a coma, in critical condition.
Is she gonna be okay?
Probably not. Are you okay?
My mom's in a coma.
Hey, I don't know if this is a bad time to ask or not, but could I get your number?
Babe, look at these flowers.
Are you his new girlfriend?
Yeah, I am.
That's weird. The girl he was with yesterday was brunette.
You broke my heart.
Look at this loser. She can't even talk until she gets a kiss from her soulmate. What are you writing, loser? Did you just curse at me in writing? Hey, you! Are you coming to Kevin's party with me? Come on, please come. You'll be my plus one. I don't want to go by myself. You think they're going to bully you? It's okay. I'll look out for you. They won't bother you, I promise. Don't be so awkward. Here, have a drink. She's choking.
Quick, someone give her mouth-to-mouth before she dies.
I'll help her.
I can breathe.
Mouth-to-mouth doesn't actually do anything if someone's choking.
Wait, I can talk? Who gave me mouth-to-mouth? Where did he go? Good morning, what the...
People are deciding whether you stay or disappear.
Disappear?
Yeah, like, die.
Why is that a thing?
Honey, don't worry, I'll vote for you to stay. I'm going to vote for you to die.
What? Why?
Because you're annoying, sissy.
Emily, get over here! Hey, bestie, you're going to vote for me to stay, right?
Of course I am. Whoops. I pressed the wrong one by mistake.
How do you press the wrong one by mistake? It's fine. As long as this appears under 50% by the end of the day, I'll be safe. Why did it just go up so much? Mom, I'm going to Cynthia's house to study.
No way, you're going to that party I told you not to go to. Show me your arm.
Seriously, Mom? I've never lied.
I'm sorry, honey. Can I have your number?
Sorry, I have a boyfriend.
No way, you're lying.
Am I?
Since when do you have a boyfriend?
I don't.
What?
Nothing.
It's amazing that you've never lied. You'll be able to get any job you want. How are you so honest?
I just believe that honesty is the best policy.
Wow. Welcome everyone to the 2022 graduation ceremony. We will now be announcing the honor students with the least amount of lies who will get first pick at job interviews. And the person with the least amount of lies, Brianna.
Thank you.
How are you such an honest person?
Well, the reason is I am just better than everyone. Ow! What was that?
Look at her neck. There's a bunch of lines.
Ready for school. What's this? A bunch of buttons? Ooh, I got money. What's this red one do?
Nuclear bomb activated.
No.
Nuclear bomb activated.
No, stop. That was a close one.
Brianna, I graded your test. You failed.
What does pink do?
Wow, you look really beautiful today. I think I'm in love with you. Marry me. I'll leave my wife for you. Please.
I think this button makes people in love with me. How do I stop this?
I'm so sorry. I don't know what that was. How about I regrade your test and we forget this ever happened?
Okay, there's one more left to try. I wonder what this black one does. Alright, what's my first lyric? This dude. This dude named Michael used to ride motorcycles.
You don't have to sing the whole song.
Sorry, I got carried away. Blank on the clock. On the clock. TikTok! Yes! I'm on a roll. Hug me. Bring it in! Woo!
Calm down. What are you being so extra for?
Would you loosen up, would ya?
Did you hear? The winner finished the lyrics gets $1 million. What's your rank?
My rank? Oh, it's 5.
I'm second.
I need to hurry up. What's my next finish the lyric? What? Yes or no? Yes?
That's it. It's decided. I'm quitting my job as a teacher and becoming a stripper.
Miss Applewood, no!
It's too late. It's decided. Goodbye, kids. Yes, Miss Applewood! Follow your dreams, you girl boss!
What just happened?
Kids, I'll be back. I'm just going to pick up milk.
Last time, yes wasn't a good decision, so...
Actually, never mind. I can get milk another day.
That's too bad. We are out of milk.
Hey, babe.
Hi.
I got you flowers.
Wow, thank you so much. They're beautiful.
Those are fake, by the way.
Yes.
I'm breaking up with you.
What? You are?
Yeah. Give me back those flowers, loser. I'm a dip.
What? No, babe, don't go. I'm pregnant. Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Aren't you going to school?
I'm trying. What in the world? Play.
Here's the exam. It should take you about 3 hours to complete it.
No, if only I could fast forward it. Oh, wait. I can. I got my exam.
That's impossible. That only took you 1.2 seconds.
Yeah, I'm just super smart. Let's try the up button. Oh. I can fly. Wow, that is so crazy. There's just one more I haven't tried. Pop. Help! Help! I'm paused, I can't move.
You seem fine, you're still talking.
Yeah, but my body can't move.
Whoa, why did controls just appear above your head?
Oh, you can see them? Okay, press play for me.
And why should I?
Please?
I don't know if a please is good enough.
Pretty please.
All right, play.
Brianna, hurry, you're gonna miss the bus.
Oh, don't worry, I'll just run home.
Run home? Your house is a 2-hour walk from here.
It's okay, I'll just fast forward myself. Hi, Mom. I'm home.
That was quick. School just ended.
I know. I ran really fast. Good morning, Mom. I'm off to school. What the?
What's my superpower today? Predict the future? I wonder how that could be useful. Hey, sis. Wow, you straightened your hair. It looks so good. Hey, wait. Did you remember to unplug the straightener?
Oh no, I totally forgot. Hey, Brianna, want to skip class with me and go to a party?
No, and I don't think you should either.
What?
Just make better decisions so you have a good future, okay?
Whatever, I'm a dip.
Oh no, I'm gonna miss the bus.
Sorry.
Hey, watch it. Hey, wait!
What's my superpower today? Time control? Yes! That's what I'm talking about. Hey sis, can you say yes for me real quick?
Okay.
Pause. Can I borrow your car for school today? Click.
Yes?
Perfect, thanks!
Since when do you have a car?
Pause. This is for kissing my boyfriend. And this is for being a bad friend. Play!
Oh, I think my new nose job is broken!
Oh no, what happened?
Hey baby.
Pause. This is what you get for cheating on me. Play!
Oh, my jewels!
Stop right there. This is the time police. Manipulating time is a serious crime. We're going to have to kill you.
Oh, me? No, I think it's that guy over there. $1 million or gummies? Obviously $1 million. Oh, come on! Oh no, they're all grape flavored. That's like the worst kind. Mmm, these are actually good.
How many of those have you eaten?
I don't know, the bag just keeps refilling itself. It's great.
Well, you might want to have a look at your hands.
What do I do? The purple, it's spreading.
First of all, you need to stop eating all those gummies.
I know, but they're just so good and I'm really stressed out.
Are you still eating those?
I can't stop eating them.
I'm taking them away.
No! Where did you put the gummies?
Look at you, you're all purple. You can't have them.
I need them.
I ate them.
Oh no. Look at your skin, it's... I got a 10 out of 10? Wow, a perfect score.
Haha, you got a 10 out of 10. Emily, be nice to your sister.
I got the highest score.
Wow, you are so special. Class, we have a new student. Everyone meet Brianna.
She has a stupidity score of 10 out of 10. What an idiot.
Brianna, please introduce yourself. Say hi, Brianna.
Hi, Brianna. What are we laughing at?
Brianna, look out!
Look where?
Ow. I feel different.
What's 5 times 13,884? Yes, Brianna.
That would be 69,420.
You're right.
I only have 7 hours till I have to have my first kiss. Hurry, kiss me!
No, I can't. We're best friends.
I do it for you. If I don't have my first kiss in 6 hours, I'm going to die.
Hey, Brianna.
Hi, Caleb.
Would you like to accompany me on a date later?
Yes, I'd love to.
This is a really nice place you brought me.
Yeah, it's my favorite.
Do you ever wonder what the meaning of life is?
No, not really.
You look so beautiful.
Do I?
Can we talk about the current economic and political state of the world right now?
No.
Excuse me?
No, we can't, because if I don't have my first kiss in 1 hour, I'm going to die.
I don't think we're right for each other. Oh, look at you!
Hi, Grandma.
Look at those chubby cheeks.
Hey!
I just want to give them a big old kiss. Mwah!
Ugh, yuck!
Oh no, I don't have any words today. Why can I still talk?
Honey, how many words did you get today?
1 million.
Wow, that's a lot.
Hey, girly, have you ever tried to talk when you didn't have any words left?
No, you can't talk if you don't have any words. Why are you asking?
Oh, no reason.
Look at Jimmy over there. He has no words again. Let's all throw pencils at him.
Guys, wait. This isn't right. One day it could be you that has no words left.
Yeah, but it's Jimmy.
That's true.
Come with me. You're being arrested for word theft.
Word theft? But I didn't steal any words.
No, no, you need to keep the handcuffs on. That's it, you're going to jail for life.
Wait, has anyone ever had infinite words?
No, that's impossible.
Then you might want to see this. A four-letter word? That shouldn't be too hard. Ugh, my contacts are blurry. I can't even see. Now, what letter should I guess next?
This word seems hard. I don't think you'll be able to guess it.
Okay, whatever. Actually, thank you. Just two more letters to go. I can have three wrong answers. I'm just going to guess P. D?
D blank C K. Come on, we all know what word this is. Guess I.
Okay, I. It's wrong. I only have one guess left. Oh. Oh, it was O. The next prize is 100K. Hurry, give me my word.
Happy 17th birthday. Hurry, blow out the candles. I want to see what mark you'll get.
Please be gold. Please be gold. Well, what's my mark?
There's nothing there.
Why didn't I get a mark? It's gold. It has to be gold. It's going to be gold today.
Honey, it looks like your mark finally came in. I always knew you'd be successful.
Yeah, me too.
Wow, you got a gold mark. I'm so jealous. I only got blue when I turned 17.
Brianna, that's so awesome. You got a gold mark. Did you expect it?
Yeah, I mean, that's the mark I always thought I'd get, so...
On your neck, it's red. You're dangerous.
Hey, could you be more gentle?
Oh, sorry, Pencil. Pencil? You can talk?
Yeah, of course I can, you little... Ah! No matter how much makeup you put on, you're always going to be ugly.
Oh, you little... Why won't you rip?
You know, I really don't think this shade of pink is your color.
Really? You think so? What color do you think would suit me best?
Brianna, are you talking to a lipstick?
What? She was talking to me first. Gummy bear.
No, no, please don't eat me. I have a wife and kids at home.
I'm sorry, gummy bear. I gotta do what I gotta do.
Yeah. No, no, papa, papa. You ate my dad.
Look at my new wallet.
Oh, let me see. Ew, it's worthless.
Hey, I just bought that.
My daddy's a millionaire. I can't touch anything cheap. I'll break out in hives.
Spare change, please.
Ew, don't touch me with this cup. It's probably covered in garbage and dirt. Actually, on second thought, I'm taking this.
No, it's all I have.
Why are you holding a cup that says money, please?
I don't know. I took it from some random homeless man. It says it's worth a lot of money.
Brianna, the meter doesn't show how much the object is worth. It shows how much the person who owns the object is worth.
Oh. Mommy? Why are you crying?
It's your baby sister. She's not going to make it. The doctor says she only has 100 heartbeats left.
Here, she can have half of mine. I don't need that many.
Honey, wait!
Hey, girl.
Hey, I gotta go.
Hey, wait. You know I can tell when something's off about you. What's wrong?
I only have enough heartbeats to last me one more day.
Here, I'm giving you half.
No, you really shouldn't have done that. Now you're gonna live half as long as you should.
Come on. Now how could I live this world without you? Mom, I'm home!
Hurry, we have to go to the hospital right now. Mom's sick.
Mom, what happened?
It's my heartbeats.
How much do you have left?
3,000.
So I'll give you half.
Honey, please, live a long life. For me.
No, I can't live without you.
You have to. Goodbye.
Happy birthday!
Wow, a gummy bear. Thank you.
There's one more gift for you.
Who's it from?
There was no name.
It's blank.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Now there's one more gift. Another card.
Does it say who it's from?
It doesn't say anything. It's another blank card.
Happy Sweet 16!
Thank you. Let me guess. Another blank card?
Yes, it's the same one as always.
Who would do that? Every single year.
Happy birthday! Ooh, you got a card? Who's it from?
I don't know. Every year on my birthday since I was 10, I've received a blank card in the mail.
That's kind of creepy.
Wait a minute. White ink. There's something written in this card. White ink. These cards aren't blank. There's something written in them.
My papa reads encrypted messages for a living. We can take the cards to him and find out what they say.
What do you have for me?
This is the first card I received when I was 10.
Ah, yes. Find me where the flowers grow. I'm in the garden down below.
That doesn't make sense. What is it, some kind of riddle?
Maybe we'll understand if we read all the cards.
This is the second card.
XYZXB. That is the key to set me free.
Do you have a pencil?
Here.
What are you doing?
I'm writing it down. It must be some kind of code. This is the third card.
The place I am you have in your memory. We used to play there before you were stolen from me.
Wait a minute. I know the place.
You look so beautiful.
One day, I'm gonna be famous.
Brian, I told you not to make any promises. Now you'll have a permanent mark until you fulfill your promise.
Does anyone have a hair tie I can borrow?
Yeah, here. Just promise me you'll give it back.
Yes, of course. I promise.
Sup, babe?
Hey.
I got you flowers.
Wow, they're beautiful. Thank you.
I love you so much. Promise me one day we'll get married.
I promise.
What university are you applying to?
Harvard, of course.
You don't know?
Know what?
You can't get into Harvard with any unfulfilled promises. They're very prestigious.
I gotta go. I gotta get rid of all these marks.
Is that even possible?
I promise you, it is. Here's your hair tie back.
Seriously, you're giving it back now? I don't even want it anymore.
Well, you need to take it. I need to fulfill all my promises and get into Harvard, so...
No, I don't want it.
Take it!
Okay, jeez.
Thank you.
You're so much better than my girlfriend.
Hey!
Babe, it's not what it looks like. I was, giving her CPR.
Come on. We're going to get married right now. And then, we're going to get a divorce.
Wait, but I don't want to.
Let's go! The only marks I have left is to fulfill all my promises and become famous. How am I gonna become famous?
Let's brainstorm some ideas.
I know. I'm gonna post thirst traps on TikTok.
Brianna, no! How'd the video do? Did it get any views?
Yeah, a lot of views.
Then why don't you look happy?
Everyone's laughing at me.
We saw your TikTok video. You thought you looked so hot.
Whatever, at least I'm famous.
Oh yeah, you're famous, all right.
Well, I guess I'm famous. Not the way I want it to be, but hey, at least my promises are fulfilled.
Brianna, you still have one mark left.
What?
Look.
No. No, no, no. My last promise was to fulfill all of my promises, and I did!
I think that's sort of like a lifelong promise.
So I can't get into my dream school?
You could always try Yale. Brianna, you can't cover up your mark. They'll find out.
How would they find out? I have to get into Harvard. It's my dream. Hi, I'm here to interview for Harvard.
We've been expecting you. Come this way.
Woo! I got a package!
This package is from Olds Designer. You can find their shop on Instagram. This is the first item. This place is perfect if like you wanna feel bougie on a budget. It's also mother and daughter owned, which I think is really cute.
I got this super cute little handbag. Got this cute little handbag. It's actually not little, it's pretty freaking big. Just want to show you this box. Isn't it gorgeous? Wow.
All right, well, that's what I got. Bye.
I'm so thirsty.
Water.
I'll trade you for the water.
Trade me those earrings and we have a deal.
That's not a fair trade.
Okay. Yummy water.
Fine.
Here you go. A bagel.
I'll trade you for the bagel.
I'll trade the bagel for the ring you're wearing.
Seriously? There goes all my nice jewelry. Okay, deal.
Please trade with me. I've been looking for food and water everywhere.
No, I just traded for these.
I'll trade you the black box of death.
Black box of death? That sounds unsafe.
It's mildly unsafe.
Okay.
Wait, don't open it!
Welcome to the Harvard interview. Now, before we get started, we're going to have to ask you to remove your foundation.
What? Why?
We received a tip from someone that you have an unfulfilled promise. I'm sorry, but this is just protocol.
Alright, so I was lying. I have an unfulfilled promise. But I meet every other requirement and then some!
The interview's over. I'm going to have to ask you to leave. How'd the interview go?
They found out.
They said they received a tip from someone. But how is that possible? No one else but us knew.
Hey, Mom, the interview's over. Can you come pick me up, please?
Thank you so much for the heads up on Brianna. Yeah, of course. I wouldn't want someone getting to Harvard dishonestly. Your interview is tomorrow. You make a great candidate for Harvard. Thank you so much, sir. Brianna, your crush is coming. Act natural.
Kevin! Sup?
Hey, I'm throwing a party later. Wanna come through?
Are you kidding me? I'm short one gem.
Oh, why would you do that?
Sorry, Kevin.
Let's skip class and go to McDonald's.
How can I be short half a gem? I can't. I have to go to class.
Hey, do you want more gems?
Yeah, of course I do.
Then drink this.
Ugh, what is this and why is it yellow?
Just drink it!
That was disgusting. What was in that drink?
Look at your gems.
2 billion gems?